light, certain kind of light, but never shone on me. I want my life to be to live with you, to live with you.
You have to all do the same, though. You can't.
There's a way.
I know.
Everybody says to do each and every little thing. But what does it bring if I ain't got you?
Come away with me, and I will write you a song. Come away with me on a bus. Come away where they can't tempt us with their lies. On a cloudy day, in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high, so won't you try to come away with me, and we'll kiss on a mountaintop. Come away with me, and I'll never stop loving you.
Sky. and tell me that we belong together. Dress it out with the trappings of love. I'll be captivated. I'll hang from your lips instead of the gallows of heartache that hangs. And I'll be your crying
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you always.
And with your spirit.
My brothers and sisters, what a beautiful night the Lord has made. As Megan and Charles come together tonight to seal their love in this beautiful sacrament of matrimony. In their name, I welcome the many family and friends who have traveled to celebrate with them this evening. As we gather in faith, the church rejoices with them, and I invite you to join me in proclaiming the Gloria, which can be found on page 4 of the Missalette or in the pews. But what a joyful moment, and the church invites us to celebrate with them in proclaiming the Gloria. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to people of goodwill. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you.